I'm very passionate about identity, particularly for Māori. So I'm doing my co-op placement at Te Puni Kōkiri. I have been assigned a task to run a wānanga based on a research study for influential people in Auckland. This degree has helped me to think critically and understand why there is a struggle for young Māori. It's opened up my eyes to a whole new perspective.